I went to the bank to do some banking transaction, and I met this beautiful lady. She was very, very helpful, and she gave me all the assistance I needed that day. I thought, no. I'm only here for banking. Well, there's nothing wrong. Getting a bit more than what I'm here for, so I did ask her for a number first, which she politely declined, and then I thought I should switch it to something else, and then I called her when I was starving. First, she was suggesting all sorts of things like tantalizer, sweet sensation, and all sorts of things. I thought, nah, that's not for me. Let me try this popular one. And I requested for Amala and a wedding. So, you should have seen the shock on her face. I'm like, yes, this is what I wanted. I got to finally draw attention there. And she was very kind. She got me Amala and the wedding and a wine. At that, we got talking. She sat with me during the lunch, even though she absolutely refused to eat with me. I couldn't care any less, but I enjoyed the food. But more so, it wasn't just the food. I just wanted to get to talk to her and say if there's anywhere I could get to know her more. And eventually, she gave me her number. We were talking. And I guess this is the outcome of it.
I'd like to say that I am a very lucky lady, one of the luckiest ladies that ever at this point in time. I got everything I asked for in a man. My husband Kevin is very humble, God-fearing. I mean, there's nothing you can do if you don't have somebody who is humble to himself. And that's what he's also a handsome dude. I'd say I got more than a bargain for him. Because, one, I just want to say he's God-fearing. He's humble, who will understand me for who and what I am. I call him all-in-one package. So he's my all-in-one package. Thank you.
I want to say I'm very, very happy. I feel like the happiest man I've had this world all this morning. I'm sort of words. I don't know what else to say. I'm very happy. She's going to be my wife. I'm going to be her husband. So I'm the happiest husband to be right now. Thank you.